Council members, thank you for coming. As you know, our leader passed away last night. It was very sudden, but he has the foresight to hide the most precious thing. If it falls in the wrong hands, the International Magic Society will perish. When he passed away, I had a vision, a mountain, a house, and druids. I have elected 3 members of the council to find this object and return it safely as the new leader can be chosen. Please send them your strength on this difficult journey.
Dark.
Yeah, let's go over here for the night.
Yeah.
Yes, how can I help you?
We were sent from the Council of the International Society of Magical Beings.
Oh yes, come in.
You want to see the Druid House, right?
Yes, that's where we're here.
You can sleep here. We'll leave at first light.
Thank you.
Sick, we don't know what to do.
I know what to do. Take me to her.
She's very hot. She's burning up.
Well, what can we do to help?
Get me some hemlock, wormwood, and wild garlic.
We'll do what we can. I think she needs some rest. Are you okay?
I'm okay. Let's get going.
This is as far as we can take you.
It's right over that hill.
Okay, come on.
Thank you.
Be careful.
You
will.
You will.
Thanks again.
We have visitors. Go let them in. council was right to send you.
Then you know about the object we're looking for?
The object is a great source of power.
Do you know where the object is?
No, I do not.
Then why are we here? How can you help us?
I can ask him for you.
But how? He's dead.
Death is not a barrier for us. Bring me something for him to write on.
Are you sure you're willing to do this for us? We know how hard it is.
We can't risk it falling into the wrong hands. There's no other choice.
How do you even know it's here in Amsterdam?
Well, I've been here before, and I know the street, but it has been a long time.
Oh, look, it's over here.
Yeah, see? It's 56B. It's this one.
Here, let me.
Must be a test.
So we have to pass through it?
Yeah, follow me.
Come on.
Hey, listen.
It's a code.
Julia, what's wrong with you?
Come on, give it to me.
dead end. Give us the crystal. What happened? I can't see her anymore.
She must have used the power of the crystal.
Her name's Goji, and then she's a tracker. Huh? She says that Jill is just invisible, and that she can help us. Take it from you by force. I'd like to see you try.
But why? Why do you have to be so evil?
What's the main thing that corrupts people into doing evil? Power. And by taking this, I have gained power.
Why, you nasty little traitor! We've got a long way back.
He had a vision. In his vision, he saw a horse, a house, and druids.
I said stay back!
No, I hated that.
Can I try again? Action.
I said stay back! No, I hate that!
Go!
Goji! Goji! Goji!
Okay, guys, don't worry about it. Go and action!
I said stay back!
Action.
I'd like to see you try.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah.
Hey. What's up, dear? You
still working on hers?
Point the camera. I do.
I think she did some help.
I did. Point the camera at me.
Hey, Daddy.
Okay, let everyone go.